So 3D modeling is best described as digital sculpting. It's the three-dimensional construction and representation of objects and surfaces. We use this software to create digital twins of their real-world counterparts. This example is architectural-based. There are multiple ways to display a 3D model: static images created through rendering software, flyover videos or screen recordings, the model itself through the appropriate programs, allowing the user to move about and inspect upon closer details. VR is also a great method to walk around the model in a real-world style environment and scale. LOD is the level of detail we put into any 3D model we create. There are many tiers of LOD modeling that we offer, each having different purposes and satisfying the client's individual needs.
LOD 100 is the construction of simple geometric building blocks. Simple mass blocks show the extent of buildings without any detail or ornamentation. LOD 200 is the most common level our clients choose. It includes a moderate amount of detail, but through LOD 200 we show specific details within 20 mm accuracy to their real-world counterparts. LOD 300 is one of the higher level of details we offer. Through LOD 300 we show everything from small ornamentation to specific profile details on doors and window frames. We do have the option to include MEP with each model. Mechanical, electrical, and plumbing aspects, including things like downpipes, liquid and gas piping, ducting, lighting, cable trays, and fixed equipment, is available.
Each model we create and its respective LOD offers a different purpose. Based on the client's needs, we can tailor our models to best suit that purpose.
Our models have a range of applications, including quantitative information for planning, retrofitting, asset management, engineering, documentation, visualization, and marketing. Kumi Swimming Pool was modeled to create a digital version used for the upgrading of facilities. A digital model like this provides information and visualization that can be built upon or removed. The scope of works included an LOD 200 model with some of the main MEP components modeled. This was then later added on to create an almost LOD 250 model with a few specific areas of detail the client required. A benefit of having a digital model at your fingertips.